All right, it's your least favorite overage college student here. Today's the game, the Duke game. So I'm assuming stuff is happening right now. I need content, so I'm gonna walk around outside of campus to see if there's anything happening. So let's go. By the way, I'm all alone. Carlos, he's out for the weekend, so I'm all alone.
This is basically how it works. Large mobs of people begin to pull up. If you look over here, that entire sidewalk is full of just people. And they're all just walking over.
Oh my God,
so here's the thing about tailgates. You'll have this scene, and you'll have a few of those.
When Max is not at work and he's out on the field, like, this makes no sense.
I've seen you on YouTube. You did like the Syracuse like hype kind of video.
Wait, are you a Syracuse hype guy?
You'll say,
you might be wondering, why is everyone carrying a jug? Well, these are what people call a Borg. Long story short, it's a mixture of water and various liquids. Google it. B-O-R-G. Borg. Besides that, I gotta be honest, I didn't really get much footage, so here's a little short edit. Thanks for watching, and enjoy.
Get 'em up, hey. We waking up, hey.